In this question, we are given that there are two identical chambers completely thermally insulated from surrounding. And here both chambers have a partition wall dividing the chambers in two compartments. Compartment 1 is filled with an ideal gas and compartment 3 is filled with a real gas. And here compartment 2 and 4 are vacuum and a small hole is made in the partition wall. And the gases are allowed to expand in vacuum. That is the case of free expansion we already discussed in theory. So we need to check the two statements and choose which of the four options is correct about the given statements. So about the statement one, we can directly write here, no change in temperature of gas take place. So when ideal gas expands in vacuum, however, the temperature of real gas goes down when it expands in vacuum. So here we can directly state a statement one is false because in free expansion, temperature do not change as work done is equals to zero. As no work is done, we can directly write temperature do not change. So whether it is real gas or an ideal gas, no work is done by the vacuum. So temperature will remain constant as overall energy of gas will be constant. And if we talk about a statement two, we can directly write for ideal gas, we neglect potential energy. We already discussed this in assumptions of kinetic theory of gas. For ideal gas, we neglect potential energy as particles have no interaction. So we can directly write here statement 2 is true because internal energy of ideal gas is only kinetic, but in case of real gas, we do not. For ideal gas, we neglect potential energy or particles have no interaction, but in real gas, potential energy is there. So here we can directly state that the answer to this case or for the two statements here is option A. Here we can write a statement 2 is true as for ideal gas we neglect potential energy, but in real gas potential energy is there. So statement 2 is true, but a statement 1 we already discussed it is false.